vengeance. Your host and commentator for tonight, Chris Starr. Gentlemen, what's up? It's your boy Chris Starrs, and tonight we are gonna have an amazing night. We have superstars like Mark Shinomori. You guys will see the match card after our first match, which is gonna be between Kendo, Suzuki, and Tomas, the villain. That's what he calls himself, the villain. Well, it's good to be actually home and on the show. See all the fans behind me. We've got like thousands of them behind me right now. Coming out, it's Kendo Suzuki. Here he is, Japanese style wrestler. With that background, you can see a lot of high flying moves popping out in this match. But I've got a concern with that mask. It looks like, you've got a problem with that face. So, hopefully tonight, the opponent don't be in that face. Find you back in tonight. Just appearing. And coming out now is Tomas the villain. And alright, but the fans have quieted down for this guy. I think they know a little bit of his history, unlike me. Match kicks off with a tie-up. And Kendo Suzuki taking control straight away. Oh, showed a little bit of his agility, that jumping kick to the face. What's gonna happen here? Leaps under. Oh, and a clothesline. Run into that, and you just got what you got. What's gonna happen here? Suzuki chucks him out of the ring. But was gonna drop kick. I thought Tomas was holding on for his life and then he was gonna get back in the ring. Oh, Kendo missing that move. What's gonna happen here? Tomas chucking him back into the ring. Oh, and a big boot to the head. Misses the punch. What's Kendo gonna do here? What's gonna happen here? Oh my god! You cannot do that to a human being. the knee to the back. I mean, just imagine the things that's happening to Kendo right now, you know. Oh, what a punch to the face. Tomas is just a wrecking machine. What's gonna happen here? Ducks under. And a German suplex coming from Tomas. Tomas punching him out of the ring. You think Kendo is taking all he can? What's gonna happen now? Kendo getting back in the ring. What a brave soldier. What's gonna happen here? Strength and power from Tomas, just taking him up and slamming him down on the floor. What's gonna happen here? Chucked into the corner. Kendo is in the corner right now. Now Kendo reverses his Irish whip to the other corner by Kendo. What's Kendo gonna do here? What a move. And the overcastle. Tomas didn't see that coming, but I did say you'll see half flat moves popping in and out of this ring. Another German suplex coming from Tomas. Thrown into the corner. What's gonna happen here? And that giant foot just going onto the mask of Kendo. You know, you don't know what Kendo's wearing that mask for. Oh, and a knee to the face. And I think that's a good spot to go for, and that's what Tomas is doing. Tomas going for the arm now. Now remember, you need your arms to do all those high flying moves. So, oh, and going back straight to the face. Reversal. What a combo. That move. So look how high he went. What's gonna happen here? One. That's all he got. That's the first pinfall in TVW and in this match. Oh, and these rapid kicks to the abdomen. What's gonna happen here? Misses the drop kick. But decides to kick him in the corner. What is Kendo gonna do here? Oh, what a kick. A drop kick. I mean, that's a missile. You know what I mean? Oh, and Kendo going for another overcastle. This match looking even right now. Tomas with the suplex. The giant suplex right there. The uppercut. What's gonna happen here? And a clothesline. Just look at the way Kendo flips in the air. I mean, what was that? What's gonna happen here? Seeing that strength coming from Tomas. Tomas going back to the arm and the face. Kendo taking all the pain he could take. Ooh, and a drop kick. And by drop kick, I mean he went down to that drop. And a big flying drop kick. Two drop kicks. The back kick, spinning kick. Ooh, and an uppercut again by Kendo Suzuki. And an uppercut again. Kendo going with these uppercuts. What's gonna happen here? Drop kick. Drop kick. What a move. What a combination. Let me tell you guys right there. Oh, and a big beat to that. Should he pin here? No, he. I mean, what's wrong with Kendo? I mean, this is your chance to win the match. You should have pinned. Looks like he's got one more move left. What strength. Oh, that must hurt. Tomas is done right now. One. Two. Ooh, Tomas kicks out with all that strength. But I thought it was over there. So. Oh, spinning kick. What's gonna happen here? Strong Irish whips in the corner. Ooh, and an uppercut to the back of Kendo. Was gonna... No, no. What a... What is German suplex coming from Thomas? Ooh, and an elbow to the head. Thomas really working on the head of Kendo Suzuki. A smart way of wrestling. No, aim on the face of your opponent. Strong Irish whip again. Straight into. Ooh, what a move. Thomas really giving off surprising moves in this match. One, two, and he kicks out. Kendo kicks out. Ooh, and another spinning kick. What's gonna happen here? With the gut-wrench power bomb. And a reversal from Kendo Suzuki. Kendo looking hurt now. Scared to show it to Thomas. Because you know Thomas has been dangerous in this match. And a sweet kick coming from Kendo Suzuki. Oh, and a big boot to the head. Not even a boot, but you know. Side kick to the head. We could just call it that. What's going to happen here? And an overcastle. Three overcastles in this match. And three German suplexes. Two. I just noticed. All three of these. All deferred moves, you know, are all from the top ropes. But what Spinebuster from? What's gonna happen here? Oh, and a twisted neck breaker. Is it gonna? The Celtic. What a move. Should have been over here. Getting ready to finish the match. Thomas is. What's Thomas gonna do here? The power driver of a lifetime. Oh, and that just takes out the brains, everything. See what happens here. One, two, three. The ref stalling there a little bit. But yeah, we have our winner, Thomas. We have to talk to that referee. But I'm proving his skills or he's going to be fired right here tonight. We don't know what's going to happen. But why is... Well, I think... Thomas has something to say in the ring right now, so let's turn to him.
I expect you to face real talent, not garbage. This is the best you can offer me, and I am very disappointed. I demand better opponents to match my skill. That's if anyone can match my skill. I mean, come on, I'm the best wrestler in the whole community. Nobody just wants to admit it. If anybody wants to try and beat me, then I'm starting an open challenge for the next show. And make sure you have the type of challenges you can wrestle.
The fans are screaming, but... Wait, it can't be. I mean, he was for the next show, and Kendo Chambers coming out right now. You know, he ain't waiting until the next show. And it's good he is making an appearance here on TVW. The first time on our first show, new surprises happening, you know, in every situation. The fans really cheering for Kendo Chambers, making his way down the ring. He gives a look to Thomas. Happen here. Look at these two men giving a stare down. Oh, and Thomas walking out. Thomas just. I mean, where you go? He's going to get a chair? No, that's it.
Turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am, feel me? You wanna hate me, then hate me.
what can I do but keep getting money? Funny, I was just like you. I had to hustle hard, never give up until I made it. Now y'all saying that's a clever nothing to play with. Hate on me, I blew, but I'm the same OG. People warn me, when you on top, there's envy. Took my people out the hood, but you doubt on us. Saying we left the hood, but can't be my guest. I suggest
money is power. I got millions of dollars on salary.
Do it now.
You can hate me now.
I won't stop.
But I won't stop now.
You can't stop.
Cause I can't stop now.
You can
hate me. You can hate me now.
Do it now.
You can hate me now.
You can
hate me now.
I hate you too.
But I won't stop now.
Come on.
You can hate me now.
Come on, people.
But I won't stop now.
But I won't
come
stop
on. Ladies and gentlemen, that was the NBA 2K14 trailer. So right now, you hear Survival by Eminem. What a great song. Debuted on the Call of Duty Ghost trailer, which is right now, it's out now. Just like the NBA 2K14, which is out now as well. So we're going to show you our match card for tonight. And here he is. Ashley versus Karma Red. That's gonna be a sick match because it's gonna be amateur versus professional. And next up is gonna be Ben Envy versus Cameron Metro, the ego versus the ego. I mean, these two both want fame, and Ben Envy with most experience. And then after that, we got Marcus Young versus Cory Alexander. These guys never had a fight in the ring before. This is gonna be a surprise to see what they pull off in the ring. And then the last match, Mark Shinomori versus Orion James. In the last man standing match for the virtual championship, that match is going to be live tonight, main event. Stick to the show, keep watching it for that match. And right now, we're going to go to Karma Red versus Ashley. And here comes Karma Red right now. And I was saying before that it changed to Ben Envy, but Ben Envy vs. Cameron Mitchell, but I was saying that Karma Red had more experience than Ashley in the ring right now, so you know, I don't know, I've never seen Ashley wrestle, but what I've heard, she haven't really been in any, you know, big predicaments, you know, to win a match or anything, so maybe Karma Red could pull out a win tonight, a lucky win tonight. There she comes. No, she looks like a fun favorite as well, but here comes Ashley Stephen coming out right now, ready for her match, looking really excited. Reminds me of AJ Lee from the WWE. So you know, I don't know how she's gonna start off her career in TVW, but hopefully she starts it off with a win. And the match begins with these girls circling the ring, getting ready for their match. And it's a tie-up. Comrade winning this. What a slap to the face. Really disrespectful coming from Comrade. Ooh, and a boot to the guts. And a drop kick, springboard drop kick coming from Comrade. Was this the booty pop? Into a moonsault. These girls really athletic in the ring. Another slap. Ooh, and Ashley working on that elbow of Comrade. And a Horakurana from Ashley. What's she gonna do here? Comrade takes back the control. Leaps over Ashley. Reversal from Ashley. Comrade taking back control and Ashley going back. Oh, what a big boot to the head coming from Comrade. Ooh, and throwing Ashley just like a rag doll, showing now her strength. What's gonna happen here? Ooh, and Ashley dodges that. Ooh, working on the elbow again. And another hurricanrana coming from Ashley. Ooh, and a DDT. I wish we had replays, but tonight we don't have replays. Ooh, and another hurricanrana coming from Ashley. Ashley going with a lot of hurricanranas. What's gonna happen here? Ooh, what a move. Ooh, and a big fat boot to the head. And what's gonna happen here? And a knockout punch. Comrade, just thinking she's gonna win this match. And what's gonna happen here? One, two, three. I take my words back. She actually won the match. She's really excited. What's Young doing here? I mean, Young's match is later on. Oh, Cory Alexander here. He's opponent for tonight. Cory taking him out of the ring. That's right. It's good Cory has come down the ring just to...
Immortality. The brave will take to the pitch as warriors to battle, shoulder to shoulder, face to face. The hunger, the determination to push limits, to fight, to run, tackle, defend, attack, score, and celebrate. As the new season dawns, new stars will rise, new teams will captivate, new stadiums will rock. New challenges will emerge, new battles will be fought in the name of glory, in the name of honor, in the name of football. The game we love, the game we live for. Every challenge, every cheer, every minute, every second. The best game. Our game. We are FIFA 14. The new season awaits.
I don't know what that was about, but if you guys missed out, Cory Alexander saved Karma from getting destroyed by Young. And right now coming out is Ben Envy. This guy looking real distressed. I mean, he's wife dad. So he's wearing this attire in tribute to her. It would be good for him to pull out a win tonight, but his opponent isn't really caring about anything but him winning as well, so that's why this match is really interesting. And in the beginning of the show, I forgot to say, the TVW will miss Nelson Mandela. He did a lot of these in this country, so yeah, coming out right now is the one and only Cameron Metro. I don't know why he's wearing this mask, but just guess. Ooh, I better be looking at him. Real angry. He has to get out the ring. You don't want the fight to start real early. The fans not really cheering for this guy either. Fans are ready for the match. These guys staring down, and the match is about to kick off. Okay, what's gonna happen here? Another reversal. These guys just go with reverse after reverse. Finally, we have control here. Ooh, and a backhand in the corner. Another backhand in the corner. And another backhand. Three backhands in the corner. That must hurt your chest. What's Cameron going to do? Ooh, and a knee to the head. Ooh, and a slap to the face by Cameron Mitchell. By Ben Envy. Really confused these guys. But now, and then we go with the punches to Metro's face. What a face slam to the floor. Ducks under. Ooh. Ooh, and a clothesline coming from Cameron Metro. Slap to the face. Slap to the face. Another slap to the face. Oh, Ben Envy, really, he's not taking this, letting his rage out tonight on TVW. What's Cameron Metro going to do here? Oh, and a drop kick from the top rope. The TVW, we like to take risk and one. We like to take risk in TVW, and I like what he, what Cameron Metro just did there. What's Cameron Metro doing here? Oh, and a drop kick coming from Ben Envy. Ben Envy was just looking at him doing that. You know, just the angle building up. One of these guys going back to the slap fight. Ooh, and Metro going down from Ben Envy's punches to the head. Oh, and a clothesline coming from Cameron Metro. What's going to happen here? An Irish whip to the corner. What's Metro going to do here? And a big boot to the head. Oh, backhand again. Punch. Irish whip to the ropes. And the weight just coming off his back. Ben Envy needs to take control back in this match if he's thinking of winning. Oh, and a big boost of that. I told you, that's why you don't take risk here in TVW. That's why you don't take risk here in TVW. And bam! Talking about risk, what a risk. I mean, that could have broke your neck right there. So many knees to the head of Cameron Metro. I couldn't even count that. Oh, and a running punch to the abdomen. What's gonna happen here? Knee to the head. Cameron Metro now taking all the knees to his head. And what's gonna happen here? Got a strong Irish whip into a punch to the head. Into another punch to the head. Misses. I'm gonna slap to the face. Two slaps to the face. Two punches to the face. What's Ben Envy gonna do here? Envy missing two kicks. Ooh. What's gonna happen here? These guys, what a flying clothesline. They were what a drop kick. Ladies and gentlemen, it's only been 30 minutes into the show. We've already seen two amazing matches, and I think we're having another one right here. And Metro telling him who he is, and slaps to the face. A drop kick. What's gonna happen here? Ooh, and what a move coming from Ben Envy. Punch to the head. Ooh, and a big drop kick in the corner. Punch to the head. What's gonna happen here? Ooh, and a knee to the face. Two knees to the face already. Ben Envy really working on the head of Cameron Metro right now. Ooh. Spinning kick. Ducks under. Another duck under. Spine buster coming from Ben Envy. Going for the pin. One. Two. Ooh, and a kick out coming from Cameron Metro. And two knees to the head. But Ben Envy stepping out, taking a book out from the Ric Flair. And dropping on the floor. What's gonna happen here? Oh, what a big, I mean, just bent his leg. And the ref telling him not to do that again. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, three punches and Metro's out. Well, Metro gets his sense back and reverses. These guys are really violent in the ring. I mean, I've never seen violence like this. And a knee to the head. I've never seen violence like this when I'm watching, you know, another show or something. Ooh, and a half-hand move. What's this? This happens when you get caught slipping. And the GTZ. I was going to call that early. I thought it was going to reverse it, but one, two, three, and the match is over. Wait. Why is Ben Envy? He gave a dirty look to Cameron Metro, and now he's going for the chair. Ooh. Fans. The fans surprised at what they're looking at. They see themselves on the screen, but looking back in the ring, looks like Cameron Metro is getting taken out to the hospital. How could Ben Envy do that? I mean, these guys just had a good match. Ben Envy going again. Just stomping on Cameron Metro.
A few weeks ago, I was happily sulking by my swimming pool. Who do you want?
Just came by to see if there's something I can help you with.
I'm retired. My psychotic best friend shows up out of nowhere.
Nobody tells me what I want!
To torture me over mistakes I made over a decade ago. You're back in the game? I guess.
Yes! Woo! Welcome back, man!
We're all professionals. We all know the score.
This is legit business. 401ks, tax returns, and all.
We're gonna move quick, and we're gonna keep cool.
My job! My score! Get your own!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Was a group hugs out of the question?
Grand Theft Auto 5, coming September 17th, rated M for mature.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was Grand Theft Auto 5. That game is out already, even though it said coming out September 17th. And right now, it's Cory Alexander vs. Marcus Young. Now, back onto that game. That game is going to be a sick game. Let me tell you guys that. But, let's get off, because I've played it and it's a sick game. Coming out right now is Young. Now Young's actions tonight, Cory has now raged. Ooh, he's like, during the break he came to the ring ready for his match. He is just fuming right now, and Young just looking relaxed. I think this is part of Young's plan. So, you know, going to the head of Cory Alexander, make him weak for tonight's match, and then just pick up the victory. I've never seen someone so relaxed after what he did. I've never seen someone just so relaxed coming to the ring like that. With these fireworks, pyros. Now these guys, we had to change ref because the ref was a bit injured. But now the match has begun. They played these theme song a little bit too long, but now we're actually into the match. Let's go. Cool, taking control. Ooh, and reverse from Young. What a big punch! I haven't seen Cory that angry, but he's got a little rage out right now. Young controlling the rage. Oh, and a corkscrew in the air onto the floor. Cory reverses. Cory taking control. Oh, and a trouble in paradise. What a move. These guys. This is gonna happen here. Oh. And Young taking it back, telling Cory to come on. Jumps over. Ooh, and a clothesline coming from Young. What's gonna happen here? What? Ooh, and Cory was gonna go for a knee to the ropes, but he dodges Young luckily. Ooh, and a body splash coming from Cory. What's gonna happen here? Oh, and Young taking back control in the match. And a punch to the face off the ropes. Kick to the gut. What's going to happen here? And Cory comes back with the backhand. What a combo. I was going to say that those kicks were coming lethally. But Cory just got kicked out of the ring. So, real funny. Oh, what a move from Young. Cory telling him to get back in the ring and kicks him in the face. What's Cory gonna do now? And sweep kicks him. Oh. Another body splash, this time outside the ring. And Cory, you know, tooling for the fans. Ladies and gentlemen, this match is really exciting. Another trouble in paradise. Ladies and gentlemen, this match is really, you know, it's an exciting match. What a clothesline coming from Cory. What's gonna happen here? Ooh, and a side effect. Cory tell him to come on again. This is what happens when you turn your back. Now Young Ree is taking back control in this match. Ooh, and a big punch to the face again. What, Cory not quitting? I mean, how could you hold rage for about half an hour, 20 minutes? Just let it out. I mean, right now, Young Ree must have been thinking, get out of this room. What a drop kick. You know, I keep going off course in this, so I'm going to get back on course. Cory notices that Young Ri is up, so Young Ri could have just run away if he wanted. What's gonna happen here? Oh, what a move, and a body suplex coming from Young Ri. What's Young Ri gonna do here? Runs onto the top of the ropes. Oh, what a move. Not even a one count. Young Ri thinking, let's end the match quickly so I can get back to my work. Oh, and another kick. An Irish whip. Oh, what a move for body. Oh, Cory being smart with the ropes. Young Ri drops on the floor. Oh, and a moonsault coming from Cory. He's gonna go for the pin. One. Just a one count. Young Ri feeling the pain right now. I think Corey's now calmed down. Oh, and a knee to the head. Cory's having to get down. Oh, and a big elbow and a kip up coming from Cory right now. Cory just calling back the fans again. What a sweet kick. Attempts to get up again. Oh, and a big kick Enziguri to the head. Let me tell you something. You don't mess around when you're wrestling. You don't start twirling to the fans, telling your people to get up. And you see Cory just got a big kick to his head. What a clothesline coming from Young Ri. Ooh. Now, if you guys spotted that moonsault, Young Ri got onto the rope, jumped onto the corner, and just did a nice moonsault. Oh, Cory taking it back with the knee to the face. This time, Young Ri dropping on the floor. And a big elbow again coming from Cory Alexander. Cory picks him up. What's Cory gonna do here? Is this gonna be another side effect? Yes, it is. Cory going for submission right now. First submission of the night and in this match. I've never seen a submission held in for this long. Well, that wasn't really that long. And Young Ri kicks out that. What's Young Ri going to do here? Young Ri coming in with his own submission. What strength. Oh, Cory's got out of it. Cory misses the clothesline. A bit dazed from that. Oh, and a sweet punch. What's Young Ri gonna do here? The moonsault from the top rope, but Cory reverses it. What? Oh, and a moonlight drive coming from Cory. Cory getting the fans really excited. That was his signature move right there. What's gonna happen here? That was really high. What's gonna happen? One, two, three, and ladies and gentlemen, the match is over. Cory left his rage out. Oh, and come red comes down to the ring.
Let that bitch breathe.
What the? Cory and Common Red kissing tonight.
Zero, my hero.
and gentlemen, they're the first for everything. And I think tonight, that was WWTK14 on episode 2. That's the game we are going to be actually on. This is WWE 13, and right now this is the final match of the night. Mark Shinomori versus Ryan James. Coming out right now is Mark Shinomori, and we have the virtual title on the line. And this title, we want it to be a prestigious title, so we have it put up in a last man standing match. So the stipulations in this is ref will count to 10, and the man standing at the end of that is your champion. Now, it may sound confusing, but they're just gonna fight, and the one on the floor, when someone's on the floor, the ref will count to 10, and then the match will be over. You get that? Anyways, Shinomori, a bit like Kendo Suzuki, with the Japanese style wrestling as well, but he is seen to be a bit more extreme. If you guys watch PWR, he showed you guys what he got in that show. So yeah. So here's Mark Shinomori. The fans, turn us on. Most of these people, they're fan favorites. Coming out right now is Ryan James. Ryan James, a TPP wrestler, and he's ready for tonight's match. And the ref holding the title in front of these two, and tonight one of them will win the title. And the ref showing the crowd the title as well. And the match kicks off. The main event of tonight. Oh, and Ryan James trying to taunt, and Marshall Moore telling him, "No, I don't want that crap to start." Oh, and an elbow to the back of Marshall Moore. Another elbow to the back. Oh, an elbow to the leg. And a drop kick from Ryan James, telling Shinomori to get back up. Ooh. These guys go with the kicks. Ooh, tried to kick at the same time. And Ryan James taking back control. Shinomori, obviously the bigger man, and taking a big boot to the head as well. Ooh. Ryan James going with another kick to the head. Ooh, and another kick. These combos just coming out of these two superstars are really cool. What a move. What a 450 splash. One of another big boot to the head. Ryan James just, you know, showing he is going to be champion tonight. Hopefully. Ooh, and watching more taking back control with the rapid kicks. Throws James back into the corner with another bunch of rapid kicks. Look how fast they are. I mean, it's like watching Sonic in the ring right now. What's gonna happen here? Oh, and a big boot to the head. ducks twice. Ducks the third time. Oh, and Orion James picking that little sweep kick. And these flying clotheslines. What's gonna happen here? The Irish whip to the ropes. It's a corner, I mean. And a big drop kick coming from Mark Shinomori. What's gonna happen here? And a dive out of the ring. Now both these men down. Two. And the ref is not counting for a ring out because this is no DQ. He's actually counting because both the men are down. And Orion James now up and picks Shinomori down, saying this match is not over, man. And throws him over the towards him now, Orion James. Ooh. One, two, three, four kicks and one to the head. This match, they got really competitive. Oh, and a drop kick and Shinomori's head hitting the back, hitting the front still of the announcer table. And they're taunting again. Shinomori really dying right now in this match. Another Irish whip to the corner. Ooh. Ooh, and a kick to the abdomen. Ray and James put him up. Knee to the face. Another knee to the face. Oh my god. What a giant suplex from both of these wrestlers. James was the most experienced, just showing it here tonight. What's gonna happen here? Ooh, and a giant elbow to Shinomori. Kicks him down. Ooh, oh my god. Orion James really energetic and stylish in the ring. A spinning kick from Orion James. Orion James dominating the match. And now you can see that all those moves have managed to take out Shinomori and injure him. But Shinomori coming back in this match. Oh, what a move. Showing a bit of his athletic skills in the ring. What a boot. It wasn't a boot, but it was an enziguri. But what a move. Oh, Shinomori coming back. Oh, again, a knee to the guts. Another knee to the guts. Oh, and he drops on the floor. Shinomori scratching the back of Orion James. These guys entertained us right now. And another scratch to the back of Orion James. The fourth, third scratch to the back. I can't even be counting that right now, but those are a lot. Shinomori now taking back control with an uppercut to Orion James. And a moonsault coming with those high flying moves as well. Oh, what a punch to the face. What another punch to the face. You know what? Shinomori fighting like he's not even hurt, but he is holding the abdomen, showing that he is really hurt. Oh, misses the elbow. Now boot to the back. And a boot to the stomach. Ooh. Now back in the corner. Irish whip to the another corner. Oh, and a drop kick in the corner. What's James gonna do here? James leaving the ring. Is he looking for a weapon? Yes, he is. Finds a chair. What's he gonna do with that? Oh, and the impact. And another. Oh, he throws it onto Shinomori. Harris stripped to the corner. What's James gonna do here? Smash his Shinomori in the corner with the chair. A spinning kick from Orion James. Oh, and what a combo. I mean, these guys going with so many combos in this match. And it's good that it's the main event of tonight, because these guys showing what they got. What's gonna happen here? Orion James going for a drop kick. Oh, that was a move, and he just flipped up, and that was gonna happen here. Oh, Shinomori seeing that, sees chance to take advantage. Shinomori letting out the warrior from inside. Come with these combos. What's gonna happen here? What a move! Just using his shoulder as a step and beating James in the head, and the finish shot coming from Mark Shinomori. Now we are letting the ref count. 3, 4, 5. Shinomori said, no, he wants to be a champion, but no, he. So now these guys just going there and a knee to the face. Oh, and another knee to the face. Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, if commentary is off tonight, but it is my first time doing it, so expect some mistakes. Oh, that knee to the face. Shinomori coming back with these combos. What a move, this corkscrew in the corner this time. We saw one earlier tonight done by Young Ri. And now Shinomori working on the legs of Orion James. Oh, what a move. What's gonna happen here? Oh, again on the legs. That must hurt. And I'm sure, oh, and a knee to the face. But I'm sure soon Orion James is gonna show the effects in his legs. Oh, and a Shinomori kick. That kick is famous. And it just hit Orion James' face. What a combination. The tornado kick comes from Mark Shinomori. Oh, and Orion James now coming back with a moonsault to the back of Mark Shinomori. What's gonna happen here? And a drop kick in the corner. Orion James getting out of the ring again. Now telling Shinomori to get up. Shinomori getting up as well. Oh, and a bulldog in the air. I mean, this match is an amazing match. What a kick. Oh. What a knockout kick. What's he doing on the top rope? Shinomori getting up again after all of that. Oh, and a body splash. Now that must have ended it. Another body splash. And Ryan James doing everything to keep Shinomori down, because he knows he can win the match easily if he's experienced in the ring. Oh, and a German suplex coming from Mark Shinomori. Shinomori coming back into the game. Another suplex again. Shinomori gonna do here. Oh. Oh. German suplex, and they hit the steel of that chair. That dismantled chair. What's gonna happen here? Oh, and Orion James seeing what was coming there. What's gonna happen here? What a move coming off the ring straight onto Shinomori's face. What's gonna happen here? That big elbow, just, you know, that height just hitting you. I mean, that must hurt. What a move. What's gonna happen here? Oh, a lot of kicks to Shinomori's head. It'll be worth getting outside to see what's gonna happen. One. Going back onto the legs, making sure Shinomori won't be able to get up. Remember, this is the last man standing match. And he is now working on the legs. This looks like a little submission. The ref checking on this. Shinomori rolls out of it. Such athletic. Oh, and going again with the German suplex in the match. What's Shinomori looking for right now? A table. Now, these tables are known for breaking. Well, they are known for getting broken, but this is a wrestling match. I mean, someone's body's gonna be put on that and it's gonna get broken. Let me tell you that. Oh, Shinomori feeling a bit dazed, I'm guessing. Didn't know where he was going to hit. Somebody can't even see. Oh, and O'Ryan James was just taking his time in that ring, but came out with a springboard. Now both of them are down. The ref is gonna be, no, Ryan James is back up. Two. Three. Mark Shinomori back up. Ryan James is stacking the table up. What's gonna happen here? Shinomori dragging Ryan James onto the table. What's gonna happen here? Oh, and a slap from Tompi. Oh, no way. Oh, and Ryan James see what was coming again and dodging, almost getting himself broken on that table. But now Shinomori is slamming on the floor. Oh, let me tell you guys, that move was sick. I mean, 450 splash from outside the ring and then from inside the ring to outside the ring. What a move. Rough counting and the fans loving what's going on right now. The ref's on seven. The Shinomori's back up. What's gonna happen here? Oh, and a spear through the barricade. Shinomori now thinking, you know, it's the end of the match. I mean, I'm starting to change my opinion on who's going to win the match, but I still think Ryan James has a chance, because even though he's never been in a match like this, I'm sure he's had, you know, he's watched matches, he's seen how people get out of them and that. Now Shinomori, he's got another table out, and a bin. I mean, what's he going to use a bin for? Oh, he's getting a ladder right now. Look at the way he's placed the ladder. I mean, it looks real risky. Oh, Shinomori play. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I just noticed what Shinomori's aiming to do, and it doesn't look good. Oh, and he's slamming his arm onto the corner of the table. And Ryan James getting off the table showing that his head is now hurting. What's gonna happen here? Bang! Into the corner of that table. Now Shimon getting back on the table. Shimon climbing the ladder. And ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to see here shouldn't be tried at home. But what? Orion James is now back up. Shimon turning around. What a move. Shimon hurt his elbow, but it was worth it for all I know. But now they are both each other on the floor. Shinomori back up. Shinomori just getting back onto the table. You know, he's not giving up. I mean, he keeps... Like, I don't know what he wants to do here, but sooner or later, you know it might work. Now Shinomori, he's doing the slaps again onto the abdomen. What's he gonna do here? You can't. Oh my god. Man, just if we're having a replay for tonight, you'd have seen that Shinomori just dropped off from the top of the rope over the ladder straight onto the table and around James on the floor. I think that's it for tonight, ladies and gentlemen, because Mark Shinomori is out of his head. I mean, this is the first title he's going to be winning tonight, so let's see if he can pull it off tonight. Somebody's running away. Going to the title. Oh, look at that. Orion James just got up. And Shinomori sees that. The excitement is all gone. Look at these guys facing each other. And a spinning kick. Oh, and another spinning kick. Oh, and Shinomori going again with that tornado kick. I think it should be over now. The dragon's kick. Shinomori feeling the pain in his legs now. Still feeling excited. See that, dude. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Shinomori again really excited. And the match is over. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. That match was a great match. Shinomori is really excited. I mean, this is his first title he's won. And it's good he's won it with the TVW World Star. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching tonight. It was, you know, tonight was actually an exciting night. And the fireworks going off for Shinomori. Tonight was an exciting night. Hope to see you guys next week on episode 2. Of TVW, and I'm your commentator Chris Stars. I won't be here tonight or next week, but you know, oh, these guys give them respect. You know, I'm a wrestler, but tonight TVW said I should commentate for the night, so I did. Look at that, the arena real pumped up and excited for Shinomori winning his first ever title. And he had to tear his waist already. Look how fast he put it on. And the ref raising his hand. Thanks, ladies and gentlemen. And tune in next week.